yesterday. Alive, but the war is here to stay. So my love, Katharina and me, desire to take our last walk through the noise to the sea. Not to die, but to be reborn, away from a land so battered and torn. Say, can you see it's really such a mess? Every inch of her is a fighting mess. Giant pencil and lipstick tube shaped veins continue to rain and cause screaming pain. And the Arctic stains from silver blue to bloody red as our feet find the sand and the sea. It's straight ahead. That's what they say. That's why they coming with this man. And they also said it's impossible for a man to live and breathe underwater. Forever was a main complaint. And they also threw this in my face. They said, anyway, you know good and well, it would be beyond the will of God and the grace of the king. So my darling and I make love in the sand to salute the last moment everyone's dreaming. Our machine has done its work, played its part well, without a scratch on a bottle that may bid it farewell. Starfish and giant phones greet us with a smile. Before our heads go under, we take our last look at the killing noise.
Warp the other style.
Oh.